because he never ever walks. He is flying through the rafters like the loyal, loyal hawk. The hawk will never die. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to fly. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to fly. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to fly. The hawk will never die. We've been to Carolina, and we've been to Buffalo, and we've been to Cincinnati, flying high and flying low. And when we get to Maryland, let everybody go. The hawk will never die. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to fly. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to fly. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to fly. The hawk will never die.
All right, I'll just start with the statement there.
Yeah.
I thought, you know, we played really hard today. You know, I think the offensive end was not there, and we basically won with our defense today. And I was very happy about that. A week ago, I don't know if we win this game. But today, you know, we had to step up defensively, play aggressively, and we got a lot of things going from that.
It looked like the game turned on that big scoreless streak that you had with Sacred Heart, and you went on the run. What allowed you to do that?
I think just getting stops down the other end. You know, I think, Aaron making that three was really big for us. You know, we started out of the locker, the second half, like gangbusters. And we really got the other team back on their heels. And I thought, we thrive from that. We thrive from making defensive stops and plays. And, you know, I thought Prim did a nice job of just getting her hands on a lot of different deflects. And, that was really important, really, really important.
Early in the game looked a little bit different. They were getting points off St. Joe's turnover. How do you think you were able to overcome that?
You know, I think we just were playing scared for whatever reason. We were playing tentative, unsure. You know, we had a change in our lineup because of an injury. And I think it affected us early, you know. And, when we're at our best when we're aggressive. And, we were able to kind of be persistent. I think that was the key to today, was being very persistent. And Cavallo did an unbelievable job on the board. She was everywhere. She was blocking shots. She really is the glue.
Very good. You hit the last two questions with
all
that
right.
One statement.
Can you just talk a little bit about Casey coming off the bench and just past couple games, but really today when you needed baskets, she was there both scoring and grabbing key defensive rebounds and offensive rebounds.
Casey Parker has done a wonderful job for us. She's been able to get in there and give us production on both ends of the floor. She's long, she's athletic, she gets deflects defensively, and obviously putting the ball in the basket. She's one of the best offensive rebounders that we have on our team. She's a quiet kid, she doesn't say much, but her actions speak volumes, and they spoke volumes today. And she's really kind of coming into her own her sophomore season. And we're looking forward to that, her increasing that, because she's done a wonderful job for us.